See, this is not the DLC. Alright, welcome back everybody, bring guys a new YouTube update today. I'm also streaming on Twitch right now, sorry about my mic. And we are doing the Marvel's Avengers Kate Bishop DLC, I think that's what it's called. So hopefully we get right into it.
Avengers, good. There's someone who wants to talk to you. I believe some of you know Kate Bishop, formerly Hawkeye.
Oh, we've met.
So you're working for S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
It's, complicated.
Where's Clint?
That's complicated, too.
Agent Barton was captured by AIM a few years back. There's been very little intel since.
Clint and I were looking into what happened to Director Fury after A-Day. What the hell is that?
Our guest finally agreed to help. Remember what's riding on this.
Easy, Doc. Deal's a deal. I'll do my part.
Clint?
Kate, you need to destroy that place. Now!
Do you know what that thing was?
Well, basically, it's a bridge through time. I've done research on the concept before, but until now, nobody's been foolish enough to actually try it.
Okay, and that's the source of these tachyon disruptions?
Whatever she's sending through time is, yes. And if we don't stop them, the storms will eventually tear reality apart.
We're gonna go get Clint out of the wrong timeline, cut Monica off from her future self. That would stop the storms, right?
That's still messing with time. That might work.
Attacked by a warrior race called the Kree, and an invasion that'll end the world as we know it. Now, Monica, future Monica, is working with Nick Fury to save the Earth. We can, oh no.
Clint? Clint! Bruce!
Get the medics! Quickly!
Come on. Stay with me. Stay with me, Clint! Look at me, Barton!
Did you pass out? Hawkeye, future imperfect. Avengers.
I thought we got rid of those tachyon storms. Now they seem like they're following us.
I've got Clint's harm exercise back online. Helps to keep busy. You can access it now if you want.
New harm tutorial available. Hawkeye's harm room is now available. Use the new harm room
Dr. training Banner? Mission view.
Kate, how are things?
Fine. Well, nice seeing you.
Okay, good talk.
This is the Chimera. Please respond.
She's looking good. Ooh, I like the skin. What's a card? Dang it.
Hey, Bishop.
How you doing?
How's it looking? I don't think it's a hardware issue.
You doing all right, Kate?
What's your status?
When I found out about Tarleton, I shouldn't have been surprised. I mean, I wasn't. It's always been pragmatic to a fault.
Good, Nat. Tasha. Black Widow. I never know what to call you.
Anything. No, don't give me that kind of opening.
Expect to see you up this thing.
Let's continue to do good. Not for glory or vanity, but for its own sake.
I don't usually stick around this long. Guess the Chimera's growing on me.
Just seems to be working. Short day then. I don't trust you. Let me check again.
Josh. Update board table with Lady.
Distress signal. This better be you, Fury. Sign I've had in ages. All this walking's killing my knees. Thank you. miss my car. Especially the AC. This is the place. Doesn't look like much. What does these days? Broadcasting on an old shield frequency. Does it make sense? There's that signal again. Something weird's going on. Broadcast somewhere close. Hot-wired aimbots. Hey, you awake?
Mr. Barton, you received the distress signal. I've been transmitting for years.
Been a long time, buddy. Whew. Thought we lost you during the invasion.
My AI was spread across multiple resistance units. I am perfectly operation. Shin.
Maybe not perfectly. No fixing him. Wiring's fried. Used to be, but neither are you. Bring it.
I love his crossbow. Good. Crap. I don't know how to regen health. Oh well. Try it again. Damn it. I forgot how fun this game is. It's crazy. It's like a. It's like Destiny, but like. With crazy abilities and just.
Signal still broadcasting. Signal. This way. Signal's close. Real close. buddy. Stay in one place too long.
Probably up here. I'll go back outside.
Yeah.
I glad you died with the rest of them. You ugly bastard. Oh, give me a break.
Normal enemies, here we go. Him on the same road.
Stuff opens all kinds of doors. Glad nobody heard that. I've been spending too much time alone. There you are. Hang on. Stay awake this time, okay?
Of course. I have a message for you, Avenger Clint.
To any surviving Avengers, should we lose the fight ahead of us? Should everything be lost? Then know this. The key to saving our future lies in the past.
Weird. Two? That's it? A cryptic message?
There's more. He wanted you to enter the cave. And see.
Wake up. I'm not going back to talking to dirt.
Relax.
Damn robots. This is not how I expected this to go.
What was that?
Typical Fury. Gotta act all covert, even in the apocalypse. Whatever's in this cave, Fury wanted me to see it. This looks like Pym's work.
It is.
That's a time bridge.
Correct. It is no longer fully functional, but I can transmit a signal through it. You will need to restore power. Up there.
The key to the future lies in the past. Smart. Time to fix you up.
Shoot it. Oh, not these optical courses.
Do it.
Well done, Mr. Barton.
Maybe.
I did something right.
It's all for nothing unless someone gets the message.
Why does everything hurt?
You had us worried.
Almost worth it to hear you admit you worry about anything. How long was I out?
Too long for comfort. Bruce spent a lot of time keeping you stable.
I love that nerd. You know, I had the weirdest dream.
Clint?
Katie, hey. Ow! I don't think the docs would approve.
Oh, I'm gone for 1 minute and you decide to wake up?
I'm sorry?
Yeah, you should be.
You need anything else, Clint?
Yeah. Someone find my pants. Something I gotta do.
Pants? I thought they'll say something like some stupid. New hero available. Hawkeye is now available for use and can be selected from the hero roster. I don't know if I even said that name right, but you know what I mean. This guy looks badass. Looks like Green Arrow. Like anything new? Did 13. These skins look freaking amazing.
Don't worry. As long as this world falls under my protection, you've nothing to fear.
Barton, hi.
Hawkeye back from the dead. How you feeling?
Like a zombie. A handsome zombie with great hair.
He's obviously delusional.
Right. As you may remember, I was working with Nick Fury to save the future.
And he was working with Monica, right? Will be?
Ding, ding, ding. Points to you, kid. Now, before that, we both stumbled on AIM's super-secret tachyon research, and I managed to get away with some of it before they caught up to me. Project Omega.
Retrieving this package sounds like our best course of action. Where is it now?
That would be Brooklyn.
Please don't tell me you left it in your apartment.
I have someone watching it, okay? Well, he's watching the dog, technically, but...
Let's go, Barton.
Okay, hey, you're gonna be embarrassed when you see how well I hit it.
How's it feel heading back home?
Weird. Time hangover doesn't help. Not completely sure how long I've been gone. What day it is.
Well, to be fair, that's not unusual for you.
Oh, I've missed you.
Missed you too, buddy.
takes forever to load. I'll probably cut this up. Someone upload it to YouTube, it's gonna be in parts instead of just like me waiting, just sitting here.
Okay, drop us off here, Jarvis. Don't want to draw too much attention.
Right. AIM's still patrolling the streets. Let's try to avoid a Hawkeye reunion tour, huh?
Apartment's just up ahead. Staying on rooftop should keep us off AIM's radar.
Oh, don't forget about the drones. Those are new since you've been, well,
Monica's prisoner.
I was gonna say reluctant accomplice, but okay.
I was helping Fury, or I don't know, trying to. That dream I had was real. Guess I failed at that too.
Dude, you're blaming yourself for dream failures now?
I guess you're right. There are enough real ones to blame myself for, after all. Let's just keep moving. Rooftop barbecue. This really takes me back. Long time.
Good to see you.
How's my dog doing?
Look, he's great. I love that dog. But wait, didn't you move out today?
What? No. What makes you say that?
Well, I saw a bunch of guys hauling stuff from your apartment. What? They said they were movers.
Oh, no.
Linton Francis Barton. What great timing.
Do I know you?
Watchdogs. AIM's hired guns.
Surrender quietly, or die noisily.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
This goon squad is going down.
One down. Who's next?
That won't feel good in the morning. I'll take care of this.
Yeah, you will. Show them what happens when you mess with Brooklyn.
Watchdogs are heading to the garage.
Let's take the elevator. Catch them by surprise.
Thinking that thing you're thinking.
You don't know what I'm thinking.
So you're not beating yourself up about this?
I don't know why I'm kidding, still trying to be an Avenger. Lately, I just make everything worse.
Look, I can't believe I'm saying this, but criticizing yourself isn't gonna help right now. Okay? We need you to focus.
I can multitask, thank you very much.
What? Well... take any longer.
Weapons down.
You don't scare us.
Yeah, you should be scared. Wait, that would have worked better if you had said, we're not scared of you. Well, let's take them.
Hey, maybe later,
bud. Today, you lost everything, Spartan. You started with this building. Can't leave any witnesses, can we?
Kate, you still good at bomb defusal?
Yeah, I'm still good at everything. We got this, dude. Clock ticking.
Nobody messes with my dog.
Straight.
More watchdogs up ahead.
Not for long. Hey, which one of you has my dog?
Come on.
here. Monica must be paying off for you.
Monica's gonna pay all right. A truck or a checkpoint. Man, you really suck at this.
Gil, I need an update.
AIM has a checkpoint further down the road. We gotta move.
I like Spider-Man.
Not on my watch. Let's get these folks out of here. Come on. Get somewhere safe. We've got a truck to catch.
Stop the truck! Stop the truck!
Oh no.
Lucky!
Back off!
If you killed Lucky, I swear to God.
This dude right here is annoying. Come on. Why does he hit me when I'm near him? But everybody else is hitting me.
You, buddy. It's alright. You're okay now. You poor guy.
Okay, I'm gonna refrain from comparing reunions to point out they got away with your data, man.
Not all of it.
Huh. Sneaky. How unlike you.
Oh, it couldn't fit much on this, but it's better than nothing.
I guess maybe your master isn't as dumb as he looks. And he looks pretty dumb, doesn't he? Yeah.
Okay, Lucky. Stay safe with the Chimera. You're not
You're not doing so well, are you, Clint?
How do you figure?
You never ask for help. From anyone, really.
Fair enough.
I analyzed the SIM card you recovered. It was a lot to take in.
Good news? Please give me some good news, Doc.
Does cosmic energy ring a bell at all?
AIM's messing with cosmic energy.
You don't even know what that is, do you?
I mean, you know, it's energy that's cosmic. So, no, I don't.
It has the power to change reality. While tachyon alters time, cosmic energy alters everything. Not surprising, one led to the other. Speaking of tachyon, we detected an active time bridge transmission originating somewhere in the distant future.
Yeah, I saw that in that vision I told you about.
If everything you saw is true, the end of the world is far closer than we'd like.
Okay, we need a plan. We need Fury. Can we use your time bridge to reach the future?
Not safely. I'd rather not expose you to more tachyon if I could help it. But I could modify the Quinjet to carry a team through.
We've established a direct connection to the future time bridge. I've made the necessary modifications.
So we can go to the future now. Find Fury.
If it all works, everything's prepared. Check the war table when you're ready.
All right.
You better finish fixing up the barracks.
How's the war table at?
What's your plan?
I left Fury in the future when I jumped back through the time bridge. If he's alive, I'm getting him out. Then we can use this Project Omega Intel to stop the end of the world.
And if he isn't?
Kate. Nick Fury's contingency plans have contingency plans. That man can survive the apocalypse.
Fair enough. Let's find him.
That's nice. I like how it landed on the floor and then, like, it, like, face drifts down. That's nice. Stern, I think I'm gonna fix this.
We made it. Nice work, Pim.
Yikes. It looks pretty grim out there.
Yeah, it's definitely not one of those fun apocalypses.
So, this is the future. Great. Is anything like that dream of yours?
Yeah. It definitely wasn't just a dream. I've been here before.
Clint, you never left that bed on the corner.
Yeah, I know. Not physically, but it feels like I know this place. And I gotta follow this road.
After you, Dorothy. And the road leads to a bunch of rocks. Great.
Just our luck. Guess we're taking a detour.
Out of their league.
Wait, are those aimbots? AIM survived the apocalypse?
Not sure, but let's get rid of these guys before they pass me.
Here.
My first guess? We failed to save the world?
Count on you for the most depressing answer possible.
Yeah, well, pretty sure it's the truth.
Challenge accepted!
I think that was the last baddie.
More bots. Why is AIM tracking a gas station?
I don't know. Let's find out, shall we?
That worked!
Like somewhere else.
All this time traveling can't be good for us.
There's something about this place. Let's look for anything useful. Come on.
Ooh, we can't catch a break, can we? Hey, no shoving. I'll get to everyone.
Hey, look. That's the Hawkeye brand. The paint looks pretty fresh, too.
Yeah. Robots must have followed whoever did this.
Can anyone hear me? AIM's on my tail.
Who's this? Where are you?
Bots got me pinned. By the truck near the road.
Okay, hang in there. We're on our way.
He's broadcasting on a shield frequency.
Which means we're not alone. Okay, let's find him.
That's it.
The Avengers? Am I dead? Oh, God, I'm dead.
Not quite. We got you.
Yeah.
Salim's taken care of. Are you all right?
Yeah, thanks. You almost had me. I can't believe it's you.
Okay, maybe you can help us out. Your shield, right? We're looking for Commander Fury.
You and everyone else around here.
Okay, explain.
Hold him off as long as you can! We got this!
I don't know where he is. My team was looking for him, too. We got separated. They're just past the arch to your right. Then we'll tell you everything we know.
Guess the invasion didn't kill everyone.
Maybe we can get some answers.
Yeah. Let's hurry before there's no one left.
Hang in there. We're on our way.
That voice! Hawkeye?
In the flesh. We got your back.
These mercenaries find our base. A patrol was spotted moving across the highway.
Mercenaries?
Servants of the Supreme Leader.
Supreme who?
The Supreme Leader's a mystery. All we know is they control the majority of the American wastelands. This part included. They catch us, we're all dead.
Not an apocalypse without some wannabe dictator.
Got eyes on the mercenaries.
Knocking loose, Kate. Knocking loose. Hey, no shoving. I'll get to everyone.
Oh my God. Thanks. We'll clean up here. Hideout's just down the road.
What the?
You'll find what you're looking for there.
How do you all know I'm looking for fuel?
You'll see. How can people live in a world like this?
I know. Hard to call it living. More like surviving.
Yeah. Let's find that hideout. Make sure those people are safe. Doesn't it creep you out a little? They just happen to be looking for Fury, too?
When it comes to Fury, nothing surprises me, but yeah, it creeps me out a lot. Okay, what ends here? Take a look around. A memorial. Whatever I thought they might have been through, it's worse.
We can still stop this from happening. All of it.
I know. We will. Get out of that ward.
Oh, they're the ones from the radio. Welcome, welcome.
Hi, we are looking for Fury. Some of your friends said you might be able to help?
The boss is looking for him too. He said someone was coming to help. Guess that's you. You might want to check out the board over there.
Thanks. My favorite model. Someone here's got excellent taste. I think we have something.
Get down! You found us!
Did you think the Supreme Leader hadn't noticed you? You shouldn't be here! And soon you won't be!
Taskmaster?
Oh, look! He's an ugly, washed-up S.H.I.E.L.D. agent in the future, too.
Nice to know some things never change.
Ah, come on, you're leaving already?
And the rats run out of their hole. You're making this far too easy.
Yeah, should have known you survived. Always looking out for yourself.
I could say the same. The powerless Avengers survived this long. Did you cower and hide while your friends died on the battlefield?
You say it like someone who did exactly that. No more hiding, Taskmaster.
Pretty sure he's not listening, but hey, not a great.
Yeah.
move? What the f- What is this shit? I'm like trying to run, and like gravity is like really down. Okay. Cool, I guess.
Supreme Leader hadn't noticed you. You shouldn't be here. And soon you won't be.
Taskmaster?
Oh, look. He's an ugly washed-up SHIELD agent in the future, too.
Nice to know some things never change.
Come on. You're leaving already?
And the rats run out of their hole! You're making this far too easy.
Yeah, should have known you'd survive. I'm always looking out for yourself.
I could say the same. How is it the powerless Avengers survived this long? Did you cower and hide while your friends die on the battlefield?
What am I getting hit by?
FPS. Who's the murder hobo?
I don't know, but I'm digging that shirt.
Katie? You're alive.
Clint?
Damn, I got old. And
ugly. You didn't get ugly, punk.
Well, I guess that explains the shock arrow. And the bow. And the repressed sea of emotions.
I missed you.
Missed me? Wait a second. What did you mean with you're alive? Am I...
Yeah. We couldn't stop the invasion. Everyone's just been dead for decades.
Cool. I guess the dystopian future wasn't depressing enough already.
Yeah, well, we're here to stop it. So, where do we start? Let's get back to the hideout, punk. This SIM card is a godsend. We know Fury got involved in Project Omega right before the war. I'm sure this data can help us track him down.
How long have you been looking for him?
Since it all went to hell. I'd retired just like we planned. Then Fury came looking for me. Wanted me to help him fight the coming war.
Wait, retired? When?
After we resolve all this business with Project Omega, I was gonna tell you, alright?
If it helps. Didn't go well when I told her either.
I cannot believe... You're leaving us? You left, or whatever. I mean, but you came back, right? To help us fight the Kree?
I didn't. Told Fury that I was washed up. That you didn't need me.
Of course we need you!
Look, I won't try to justify it now. It's one of a long line of mistakes. Since the war, I've been searching for Fury. To see if I can make it up to him.
So, what's our plan here?
We've pinned a location from the data you brought us. Substation 99. Possibly Fury's last known location. There's only one way to be sure.
Fine, let's get moving.
Kate!
We'll talk about it when this is over.
Mike, it's so annoying. It's so fucking hot right now. Any degrees, holy shit.
No.
I keep using this skin on, so... See, I don't see why would I upgrade this when I'm just gonna get better armor at each mission. I don't wanna do that. What the fuck? Talk about Megatron. What the fuck is this gun? Just boost it. So much materials, anyways. I forgot how weird this game is with physics. Yeah, I'm doing the second story. Could use someone else. I don't know. I mean, Iron Man is my highest. Everything else is like below 10. I like the Hawk, dude. What? I didn't even start it. What? Oh shit, I didn't see it. Twitch bar's in the way. I wanted to use, like, freaking...
An abandoned shield bunker. Else. We sent a drone to scout ahead, but we lost the signal.
Abandoned? So no one trying to kill us, right?
Not exactly. The bunker is deep in Supreme Leader territory. You're in for a fight.
It's not letting me.
It's always gotta be the hard way.
Well, if there's any clue to Nick Fury's location, this shield bunker is where it'll be.
I just don't like how slow these loading screens are, especially after you die.
Supreme Leader owns this area, so heads up for mercenaries.
We can handle some mercenaries.
I didn't say some. The Supreme Leader has an army.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Just find that shield bunker, kid.
Hey, old Clint, the Supreme Leader's the one who hired Taskmaster, right?
The Supreme Leader rules through strength and fear. I don't think Taskmaster had much of a choice.
Oh, my heart bleeds for him. No sign of mercenaries yet?
Let's keep it that way.
Spider-Man.
Looks like Spider-Man. Your phone.
How did it crash?
Let's check it out.
Yeah, this is different. Okay. Let's say, if it gave me the same mission, I'm gonna be pissed.
Blast marks.
Spider-Man.
This thing got shot
Spider-Man.
Down.
Spider-Man.
Stay on guard. Hostiles could be anywhere.
Okay. which one? Yeah, they won't let me grab off it. Oh shit, sorry big fingers. I swacked her on my sword. What do I have? I like the dude from Infamous or some shit. They disappeared, huh?
Still works. Let's find that shield bunker.
Let's fight him. I'm not. Bro, I hit like a robot dead, and it would just be like floating in the air, sitting there making weird fucking noises. Shit, didn't have to do that. Artifacts, nice.
The beeps.
Party.
game is so lagging. What the fuck? I just teleported. Am I the Flash now? It's not lagging, it's just like a frame rate. It's terrible. Sir, why are you so big for?
Help these guys!
Turn on the epic music. Ba-na-na-na-na. They're just flooding down the ramp. Put more shit in these rooms.
AIM units on radar!
I think we have something.
I'll send these back to base. They can decrypt the information quickly.
I need you back here. Yeah.
Comms are down. Let's get back to the Quinjet.
I like breaking them sometimes. It just feels more rewarding than the one. Ah, Bat Fingers, get out of the way! Why is she following me?
Come on! Don't you die on me, old man!
I did not want to do that.
You guys get the feeling the Supreme Leader is messing with us?
What? I can wall run?
Oh, that's a lot of aimbots.
Take them out before they damage the Quinjet. Their only way out of this place. Come on.
Leap it off!
They don't stand a chance.
Ha!
you're down. You, hanging in there, Grandpa?
Oh, yeah, everything's peachy. Quinjet's ready and waiting for you.
Hawkeye base. You find anything interesting in those shield files? Report.
Yes. Director Fury was planning to collaborate with AIM at a refurbished shield cache known as Substation 99.
Any idea where to find this place?
Not yet. I'll sort through my data banks. Maybe I can triangulate a location.
All right, I want to use,
good luck.
Thor. When I beat the campaign, the regular story, I used Iron Man only.
Go to select hero and companions, and when it takes you to the screen, just pick like Captain America and Hawkeye to be your companions. You press X.
Companions.
Yes. Change your hero. Just hover over one of the characters. Put them on the team and reload in the mission.
Request companion. Who should I pick? Hawk and I like how there's like a mini battle pass for like every person.
Yeah, bro, I know, it's sick. And guess what? They're all free.
I know. Ah! Cost $10. This reminds me of like a Valhalla outfit or something. It reminds me. You ready?
Yeah.
Alright, select. What are we doing next? Alright. Yeet. It's gonna be storming all night. Let's go. Why is it so hot? It feels like it's 97 degrees. Oh my god, it's almost 100 degrees outside. Oh. Fucking damn it. Yeah, I got Hulk, Captain America, and Black Widow. As, Black Widow, I'm sorry, but Captain America wins.
Chi-chi!
Everything checks out, we're on our way to Nick Fury's last known location. Shield Substation 99.
Problem is, the cache is in the middle of Supreme Leader territory. And they really don't seem to like the idea of us finding Fury.
Why do you think they're trying to stop us?
Beats me. All I know is they're gonna fail. Miserably.
Wow, well said, me.
I just swing my hammer real quick.
Oh.
Yeah, if we want to make the game crash, yeah, use story. Dude, on the final mission of this game, my game crashed like 4 times on the boss fight. Like, really. I like being in the middle of a fight, be like,
storm's preventing us from getting closer, so this'll have to do.
Substation 99, here we come.
You seem to be enjoying yourself.
You trying to make me change my mind about retiring?
Oh, I'm in complete denial about that.
It's like we just done this. There'll be a different mission this one. Same one, I did.
You just focus on finding Fury, kid. I'll make sure no one gets the drop on us.
I like flying.
Everywhere. Watch your backs.
Night and night, sweetheart. You want to see all my weapons?
What?
Okay.
Yeah.
Seems like we're not the only ones interested in Substation 99.
No doubt. Eyes open, people.
I'm receiving a very faint distress signal. It's on a shield frequency.
Wait. The shield? Could it be Fury?
Be ready.
Oh. Please tell me the cache isn't near that gigantic sandstorm.
Impossible. I am programmed to always tell the truth.
Huh. Great.
Oh my god. You seeing what I'm seeing?
Is that... Chimera?
Yes. This is where the Avengers fell. Most of them. I should have been there.
Clint?
She's right. I'm gonna fix this nonsense. All of it.
Any luck, old man?
No life in this place. Just more derelict AIM bots.
Right. I'll keep you posted.
Keep your eyes open, baby bird. Surprises are everywhere.
Backflip and shit. Eleven here? Is she here? Where's she at? 11 was part of the Avengers on Cry. Like Panther or was... Yeah. Stanley told me that, like, I knew they were working on it for, like, a while. Like, they had to stop, because they were, like, going on.
I don't like this a bit.
Yeah, it's definitely decorated in mid-century ominous.
Screw it. Let's go.
Welcome to the end of the world.
Big green guy. See that during the thumbnails.
Holy crap, Bruce?
Puny Banner died a long time
ago. Oh, his little collectible down there. How cute.
He's only is this the maestro now.
Uh-huh. Right. Okay, look. I'm not trying to mess with your maestro wing. I'm here for Fury.
I'm not the stupid brute you remember.
The Hawk is
I know why you're here. To take away my power. You know why I'm still here? Because I'm the strongest there is!
You better appreciate this, Fury!
It's my Pazias. On his head.
We unleashed forces we didn't understand. We thought we were heroes, but we died as
fools. Well, rock.
Beyond the storm. Is it safe? Let's find out, shall we?
frozen in time.
After all these years, Fury, you're here all along. Monica, in her hand, is that Project Omega?
I swear to God.
Her world-saving weapon was a cosmic containment unit, the Cosmic Cube.
So she failed.
Who is that dude? Is that like Green Arrow or something?
It just froze them in time while the world was destroyed around them.
Arrows.
We failed. All of us. But listen. You don't have to make the mistakes that I did. Don't give up on the Avengers. They do need you. Trust me.
Why does he look like Green Arrow?
What? What are you talking about? It took me too long to figure that out. So you do it for me.
Okay, I'll stop this.
I can't keep all these fucking names.
I promise.
I don't doubt it. Now you better get back to your own time. I'll see you again
someday. Yeah, but why did I make it sound like that? Makes no sense.
Because Marvel made it first.
Still thinking of retiring, Clint?
Hell no.
Yes, best way to confuse
that timeline,
people.
I'm doing the opposite. Facial hair? Never.
I got my dog! Let's go.
I don't know why, but I feel like his dog is Hawkeye. What the fuck?
Was that it?
Yeah.
Story number two.
And, he said it's like August
22nd. Oh no, I know nothing about it. No, there is a trailer that like a week ago. Oh my god, guys, welcome. Thank you guys so much for watching. That was the DLC 1? DLC 2? So this is going up on the tube. To Wakanda, Black Panther must defend Wakanda from Claw, who seeks to steal. What the fuck is this fucking vibranium? For his own desire, watch the cinematic trailer. Marvel's Avengers expansion, Black Panther, wait for Wakanda, available in August 2021. On Twitter. Part 2 is 20% done. What? Confused, but alright.
Oh, I think I did accidentally have the first mission in part 2, and I switched over to... Well, how the fuck did I play that one?
Weird. Okay.
So I'm 20% done with that story, just somehow. I guess I accidentally clicked on it, or something. Hopefully the gameplay looks good. My sermon twists all fucking fuzzy and shit.